And welcome you back to Hyrule Warriors. The last time we went through Farron Woods and met up with Lana, a sorceress that's from the same clan as Sia. We basically had to protect the Deku Tree, and you saw everything that went on. I failed the mission once. So now we have two paths that we can go to. We keep going through the prologue, where we'll have Lana as a playable character, or we can go back to Farron Woods and go through Linkle's Tale. Which we're gonna do this one. So we're gonna be playing as Linkle for this part. A girl in the green tunic. Let's go ahead and jump into this one. Hey, Linkle!
Huh? Oi.
Have you heard? Hyrule Castle is beset by monsters. What, really? Princess Zelda herself is fighting, but it's not doing so much good. If those monsters make it here... Hey, what's with the getup? Isn't it obvious? I'm joining the battle and stopping those monsters. My grandmother always told me that secretly I was the legendary hero. Well, everyone's grandmother says that. Look, see this compass? My grandma gave this to me. It's a magic compass, proof.
Yes.
Now if you'll excuse me, I have a castle to protect. Fork in the road. That's that one meme.
There once was a girl who lived in a small village. She led a simple life, tending to her flock of cuckoos. Her name was Linkle. For as long as she could remember, Linkle had believed in her heart that she was the hero reborn. One day, terrible news arrived at her village. Monsters had laid siege to Hyrule Castle. Linkle caught word of the monsters' attack and immediately began preparations. She dressed the part in her green tunic. Equipped with her trusty crossbows and the ancient compass her grandmother had bestowed on her, Linkle set out from the village. This treasured compass and a crude map were all she had to guide her way to Hyrule Castle. In no time at all, she found herself lost in a malevolent forest. An imp in a curious mask appeared out of nowhere and stole Linkle's precious compass. That compass, she knew, was proof of her destiny. She had to get it back. And thus began Linkle's first true trial.
She had a map and still got lost. You had one job. Alright, I'm not gonna know how this goes. So I'm just playing this by ear, I guess. I think that's the expression. Let's just go into this. Skull Kid! Majora's puppet, Skull Kid. I wonder if he has something nice on you. Oh, what a pretty compass. Let me borrow it. fast. No, I need that. Oh, wow. And there's so many monsters, but I have to get it back. Well, cuckoos have appeared. They're attacking nearby monsters.
Yay!
Even the cuckoos are helping. Okay, then that means I have to do this. Okay. I forgot to play how to play for a second. My army is a bunch of cuckoos. Maybe just try to just capture the keeps and all that. Or just go to the target on the screen. Whichever comes first. There you are, Skullkid. Teleport to the Eastern Tree. Hey, you can catch me if you can. The kid from earlier is already here? Fast, I don't think it's a veteran. All these monsters work for me. Why don't you play with them for a while? As far as the dialogue goes, like reading it or whatever, I've been flip-floppy on that. It's like, if it's like a cutscene or something, I'll definitely read it. But if it's like actually during gameplay, I might focus on the gameplay more. So I most likely won't be reading the dialogue during the game. I think I'd only do it if there's not much action going on. Take you out real quick. Big clothes, that's so sneaky. Not going this way. Okay, so... I don't know, to me, the map is kind of harder to read on here than it is Fire Emblem Warriors. Pretty convenient. Try to do this side mission. Enemies keep appearing here. And I failed that mission. Ah, dang it. Okay. Yeah, that gets close. Where's he summon monsters? Then I can be done. That's amazing. And shut up. Where did it go? A piece of heart. We know what that does. It's the first time I've used the power of the colors. So I can't go. I don't even have to be down. I'm not even gonna worry about the Skulltula. forever. I've pretty much taken all the keeps other than the ones that... Taking all the keeps other than the ones that I can't purchase. So many enemies. Enemies dispersed. That one, even though I was going to yeah. Yeah. for it. See ya. I mean, I almost beat him, so... Okay, we'll see what happens. I just beat the level and all that. I was right over there since I'm already halfway. Hey, the compass is shining. What's going on? What is this? It's so bright. There we go! I'm so sorry. I won't cause any more trouble. I promise. Please forgive me. Really? Well, okay then. You're forgiven. It's a trap! Good, and next time I'll do a better job of stealing it. Hey now, don't even joke. No more stealing my compass. At least I got my compass back. Now on to Hyrule Castle. Wrinkle Ho! Of course.
Link left her village, vowing to restore peace to Hyrule. In her hand, she clutched her grandmother's precious compass. But before long, a mischievous imp had stolen the treasured possession. Link chased down the imp and tried to retrieve the compass. And then, something strange happened. As if in response to her struggle, the compass began emitting a mysterious light. It seemed to be reacting to her. Linkle recovered it, hung it from her neck, and vowed never to lose it again. The compass's light was quite a mystery to her. She didn't know what secret power it might hold. Whatever the case, it had to be a sign of her status as the legendary hero. If she could harness this power, perhaps she would fully realize her destiny and save Hyrule. Her faith renewed, Linkle continued her quest.
That did take me a little long to do. 22 minutes, 40 seconds. Yeah, you see everything there. Okay, so next time, I don't know if another chapter with her will open up, or if I'll have to continue going with the main quest, but we'll see. I think next time I'm just gonna keep going on the main quest. So with that, I'll be seeing you later.